How to buy QSP crypto. In this quick tutorial, I will show you how to buy Quantstamp crypto with MetaMask wallet step by step. Step 1. Get some Ethereum in your MetaMask wallet. You will need some Ethereum in your wallet to pay for the QSP token, as well as to pay transaction fees. You can get some Ethereum directly from MetaMask wallet. Make sure you have Ethereum chosen in your wallet and click on the buy button here. There are several options you can see. You can buy the Ethereum directly using built-in third-party services like Coinbase Pay, Transak, MoonPay or Wyre, where you can just use your credit or debit card to buy some Ethereum. The easiest one is to deposit Ethereum directly. For example, if you have it on some exchange, all you need is to click on the View Account button here and copy your wallet address. Then just use it to withdraw some Ethereum from the exchange. I already have some Ethereum in my MetaMask wallet, so we can move forward to step 2. Step 2. Add QSP token to MetaMask. To do this, go to coinmarketcap.com and search for QSP crypto in the search bar here. Open Quantstamp token page and click on this MetaMask icon here to add QSP token to MetaMask, then just click on Add Token. Step 3. Buy QSP crypto on MetaMask. If you click on Markets here, you will see all available exchanges where you can buy QSP crypto. We have Coinbase, Gate.io, Huobi, Uniswap and other exchanges. However, you can buy Quantstamp tokens directly in your MetaMask wallet. This is a new feature in MetaMask, so let's say I want to swap Ethereum to Quantstamp. Just click on the swap button here, enter the amount of Ethereum you want to swap, for example 0.02, then select token to swap, type QSP and select Quantstamp. There is an important message here, verified on 3 sources, always confirm the token address on EtherScan. So let's click on EtherScan link and check the token we want to swap. We can see here the token price, contract address and official site. And that's how we can be sure that we will get the token we want and not some scam token. So please always check this information here. Now click on the review swap button and check all the information presented here. Also check the estimated gas fee. You need to have this amount of Ethereum in your wallet additionally to pay the fees, which might be quite high in the Ethereum network. MetaMask automatically chooses the best quote for us from all the sources, which also include a small MetaMask fee. The last step is just to click on the swap button, confirm the transaction in MetaMask, and wait for it to be processed in the blockchain. That's it, guys. If this video helped you, please hit the like and subscribe button. And let me know in the comment below what kind of crypto tutorial you want to see next. See you soon.